Thanks a lot, Chris. Well, the next generation of broadcasting professionals are sharpening their skills in East Columbus. I had the pleasure of speaking to a class this afternoon at the Ohio Center for Broadcasting. This school offers training in everything from radio and television to the cutting-edge production skills that mark our craft. Thanks for all the great questions you asked me about the news business, and best wishes on pursuing your careers.
Oh, yeah, they're going to be gunning for our jobs.
I know. Just give us a few more years,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, payback. You know, you had to do that. A Franklin County community now overhauling its crosswalks after a woman was struck and killed crossing the street.
Coming